If you have decided not to continue the climb, apply the foot brake. This will immediately stall the vehicle and enable the engine and foot brake to hold in place. Apply the handbrake. Apply the clutch and place the vehicle in reverse. Keep your foot on the foot brake. Release the clutch. Remove the handbrake. Slowly release the foot brake to allow engine compression to hold the vehicle in place. Turn the ignition and the vehicle will begin the controlled descent.